But when I'm having fun, I'm the best in the world. No one can fuck with me.
So I've already beat Brunson, I've beat Tory, I've beat Robert, all these guys. I want some fresh blood.
Yeah.
Some people I haven't fought yet.
He is very persevering. This guy is mentally bulletproof.
Yeah, he's a dark horse. He's the guy that everyone sleeps on.
A good night is the future.
Cannonier's a scary dude, and you saw that at the end against Whitaker, and it goes beyond just his punching power. This could be a very tense title fight against Izzy.